Hey, what's up, guys? It's New Williams. Today, we're going to be going over 3 exercises to help you increase your vertical jump.
You think a little too small, I got big goals, baby.
For the first exercise, we have an explosive quarter squat. With this explosive quarter squat, we want to make sure that we're getting our butt back, pushing our hips back into the squat, going down about quarter height, and then exploding out of the squat. We don't want to get too low because we want this to kind of mimic a jump. And our jump, we don't want to be too low because the lower we go past the point that we actually want to go to is going to take power away from us. So that's why we want to get into about a quarter squat and then explode out of that quarter squat so we can have a fast firing rate and good force production. Let's get into it. So as you can see, my knees, they're shoulder width apart. I'm pushing out on my knees. I'm not letting them cave in. My butt is back, and I'm exploding out of it. Butt is back, exploding out of it. Butt back, explode out of it. That's 3. We got 2 more. Explode. Last one. Back. Okay, we got 5 of these med ball slams. Med ball slam jumps, we got 5 of them. Again, making sure that we're focusing on that triple extension through the feet, knees, hips, butt back, getting that good arm position, hips through on the jump, exploding straight up, dorsiflex ankles, boom, getting down into our final landing with our knees out. We don't wanna be forward, we don't wanna be falling back on our heels, we wanna be right on the balls of our feet. We wanna get into that nice landing. We wanna sink our hips, sink our butt. Let's get into it.
Gang, if you see for a man, then the right best dash. Bro went jail for a booting, lean out the ride, then he made that crash. The op boy's way too wet, with a foot he got sprayed by a fireman Sam. And the kickback's way too strong, should've called this shotgun Rob Van Dam. Hella draw routes, please don't test me. If I put bands in your head, don't slip. We got samurai swords and whaps trying to do man live, fuck a Snapchat vid. It's like half of the gang's on license. Why you think shh, had a sword, not stick?
Okay, let's get into these band assisted counter movement jumps. Just to reiterate, we want to make sure that we're getting that nice squat depth, pulling that band down as far as we can, getting that good knee position, getting that good butt position, letting that band pull us up away from gravity, and then nice soft landing, hips going back, butt back. We don't want to be leaning, we don't want to be falling. Nice squat position into that death. Then we're gonna reset. We got 10 of these here. Let's go.
Burn some bridges and I let the fire light the way. Kicking my feet up, left the PJs on a PJ. Yeah, I'm a big dog and I walk around with no leash. I got water on me, yeah, everything on Fiji.
Zanny bar, suicide door, brand new bag. College girls, give a nigga head in my raps. Rockstar life, so much money, I'll make you laugh. Hey, the bitch they hate, and you can't miss what you never had. Hey, hey, off the juice, coding got me tripping. Cut the coupe, Walker roof is missing. Ice, lemonade, my neck was tripping. Ice, lemonade, my neck was tripping.
I'm a star, pick up toss, tip it wall, hey. Add up raw, finish dogs, and explore, hey.
So we went over the 3 exercises that are gonna help you jump higher in just a few weeks. These 3 exercises are really good for increasing your vertical, increasing your fast twitch reaction speed, increasing your ability to get off the ground with that speed and that force production that we want to create when we're jumping. If you like this video, like, comment, subscribe. If you have any personal questions for me, go down into the comments, hashtag AskNewWill. I'm out.
Yeah, I'm shining bright, got me feeling like I'm next, so feeling like I'm Curry, how I'm ballin' on a West, whoa. If you told me better,